Hey everyone, this is BigY516 coming back at you with another shiny hunting video. This one is pretty interesting, not gonna lie. Trying out the new shiny breeding exploit that has been found. The way that RNG works for breeding shinies in Sun and Moon can be kind of manipulated so that you can get any shiny Pokemon that you want fairly easily, a lot faster hatching in a way. It's pretty confusing and it might be hard to follow along, so I will drop the instructions in the description below if you guys want to check that out. And yeah, it's pretty crazy, so I hope you guys enjoy. There's no vids that you can find. Well, gee, I don't wanna. I feel like this is just a big troll then if no one's even proven it. That can't be great because, like, wouldn't be really great at all.
Yeah.
That's something that's not what Arctic Monkeys. Oh, wow, I got on the first egg!
You're lying.
No, I 100%. There's actually. You can look at my stream.
This hasn't showed up yet.
I don't want to
gonna
do it. I don't want to do it.
Please do it.
Did you see it?
No, not yet. No.
I don't wanna. I don't wanna.
Please do it. Please go grab the first egg. It's so easy
No,
then.
I grabbed the last egg. I
No.
started backwards.
Why?
But I don't know, just because it was there. I was in the second box.
That means whatever egg that was. Do
It
you
was
know?
like 50. Why
You gotta know the exact number.
do I have to know the exact number? All right, so here and my friend Bryce, who's on Skype with me, are debating about whether or not this is really gonna work. I'm kind of nervous. I didn't expect to get it on the first egg. I really don't want a soft reset over the only first egg shiny I've ever gotten. In the long run, he talks me into it. We go back and forth about it, and we conclude that even if I do the method wrong the first time, I can always soft reset without saving, try again. If I eventually have to give up on Jangmo-O, I can just reset and get the shiny Magikarp again. No harm done. It was still pretty painful to do, but after some convincing, he was able to get me to do it. I reset. All right. All right, so it is at this point that I have the 43 Jangmo-O eggs. Unfortunately, I did not read the directions correctly. And if you switch out two of the same Pokemon, like the two Magikarps I had in the daycare, with two different Pokemon, being Jangmo-O and Ditto, you actually have to accept the first egg, then reject the second egg, accept the third egg, reject the fourth egg, back and forth until you get to the shiny egg, being 43 in this case, I believe. So, sad to say, the first time I tried this method, it did not work. I did end up going back and hatching the Magikarp again just to make sure I was still safe.
If there are
Then
any of
reading the
those,
directions
I'll show you
again
the
to
way.
find out that I had to alternate.
Oh, I'm an idiot. This doesn't work.
I don't know, I might try this again and do something different. I don't know, because I really don't know how any I can do it any different, you know? So here's what I'll do. If I don't get it here, I'll reset. If I get the Magikarp again, I'll
All right,
reset
so it is
again and
at this
try
point
again.
that I
If I don't get the
start losing
Magikarp again, then
faith in this
obviously it's
method.
not
I'm
real.
starting to think that I just soft reset it over my very
Yeah.
first egg shiny.
Because I don't
Getting
think it's gonna
super bummed
happen.
out about myself,
I
but
think I
thank
got
goodness I kept
wrecked.
persevering. But here's some fun clips of me getting really sad about this whole thing.
Hmm.
think it works.
Pretty sure that was the fifth one. Might have been fourth, but I don't think I got it. Oh, there was an egg left.
Is it hatching right now?
Yeah, but I don't think it. I don't think I got it. Oh well. Yeah. I think I got screwed. I shouldn't have done this. There's no evidence to this at all. Alright, I cut out most of this because it was an actual half hour to get these 40-something Jangmo-o eggs, having to say yes and no and yes and no. It took a lot longer than I thought it would and a lot more focus. So I cut out most of it because obviously I'm sure you guys don't want to watch a half hour of this. Absolute silence, had everyone supporting me in this. It was crazy, but here you go. Here's the end result. Here is the shiny Jangmo-o. Yes! Yes! Woo! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm so happy.
It fucking works.
It absolutely works. Woo. Oh my gosh, it's beautiful.
Oh my god.
Oh,
I can't believe it worked.
Oh my gosh, I'm so happy. It took so long.
There's no way.
It took so long.
Holy shit.
It worked, guys. The 43rd egg was shiny.
Please follow this man.
It was shiny, guys. The method does work. The exploit does work. Oh my gosh. I cannot believe it. This doesn't compare to how excited I was about the magic card.
hit him with the command,
Grease. Yeah, Grease, do your thing, man.
Oh, man. Hours upon hours of grind.
Oh my gosh. The Grease method.
Yes.
Perfect. Yantu. Yeah, Yantu, people are gonna be linking that now. Oh my gosh. Okay. What do I name it? Alright, Magikarp. We're gonna throw you out.
Shiny right there, that would have been crazy.
Oh, it looks perfect! Yeah, if I want to do this method again, I would need to breed another shiny Magikarp. I don't plan on doing it right now, if I ever do. It is cheaty, so I just wanted to do it to see if it could be done. Can. I feel kind of proud of myself with all you guys. We all went into it blind, just had no idea if it really did work or not.
Looks so cool.
Yeah.
Oh man, that's one of my favorite shinies. Holy shit.
And in the love ball especially. So that was it, guys. Crazy hunt. Took me about 6 to 8 hours to just do the whole thing. Even after getting the Magikarp, it probably took me like 4 hours. So I hope you guys enjoyed. We had a good stream. Thank you to Bryce, keeping me company on Skype, everyone in the chat, Grease Monkey, who was in there. He also did this method alongside me, got the Magikarp and got a Litten out of it, shiny Litten. So there's a couple more people there, he and I, that have done the method. So try it out for yourself, guys. Once again, I will leave the link in the description to the instructions if you guys want to try it. Leave a like if you enjoyed the video. Let me know if you guys have found any shinies this way, if you plan on it, and thank you for watching. Bye.